Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. Perfect for me.
The track's pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in.
What's up, Anthony? Whee!
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Your mum seemed to disagree. yeah, Ventham, the setup expert. I beg there's someone who's come out on Inters, damn it. Do people practice the wet? My entire practice is just TT. This is only my fourth race of the season, so I've got no idea. Good luck.
We've got 2 laps of fuel left.
I'm going for another lap if he goes.
We don't think we're far away from rain.
It's raining.
We'll keep you updated as conditions change.
Sector's already like slidey. I'm 6 tenths down at the end of middle sector after being up in sector one, so.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
Who?
Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Yeah, it's it, yeah. Is BRT Kiwi through to Q2? Wait! What do you mean used tyres? It's the start of Q1. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, because I let you. Yeah. It is. Yeah. If not, it will be in 30 seconds. Yeah. I think most people just retire anyway. Is anyone on Inters? Yeah, oh my god, it's definitely Inters. Look at the track. I remember it happened last season at France. If you remember, the final lap it started raining. Literally started raining as you crossed the line. And then by the end of Sector 2, it was like this. Senor Ghost, he should have finished that lap. Senor Ghost.
The rain's getting worse.
Yeah, probably actually it's about 10 seconds slower. Most people are retiring anyway. And they should. Oh. I thought he was going for the drift then. Go on, Eli. Snipes is out again. I can't wait for Eli to come up. Right, let's set a lap at the end of Q2. What on earth? Aiden's just doing a drift lap for the stream. Yep. I reckon you can beat a 17.7. What I remember from last season, I think my fastest time on Inters before it started drying up was like a 1.19.0 on pretty much a full tank of fuel in the race. Aiden's retired. Come on, no, Eli's gonna go for it and start 18th, isn't he? Way. I'm quite surprised you flat that up, Ventham. 17's a bit old for you, isn't it? Bloody hell. At what age is 17 too young?
Take it easy to start with, the track's very wet.
I'm coming out, I'm wet. I'm gonna risk it. It's something, it's ever since you did it in that USA race and got pole from it. Good, that now will be the... No. No, but this might be the best track. As I said, it's going to lighten up in 15 minutes. Only thing that's worrying me is the fact that I have a feeling my tyres are going to overheat on this lap. I'm already in green temperature and I've not even been trying to warm up. Are you out on wet? Okay. Not gone perfectly near the sector and wet. I'm 4/10 off Spider on wet, so I've gone second. Go fastest. I think Inters are barely quicker.
It's hard to say if Inters or Wets are better right now.
I think you gradually get used to the wet as well, but it does feel like a bit more grip. Yeah, but that's just because you're the goat. No.
Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now.
My sector one is marginally down. This aches my hands so much on a pad, does this track. That's about half a tenth off on my time, so, you know, basically the same. I reckon this will be, oh dear, in case of whoever's last on track. Inters are getting slower. The gap is currently 6 tenths between Inters and Wets in favour. It's 8 tenths. Don't feel like it.
The rain's getting light now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out.
Yeah. I've got some good news for you, Kieran. DJ Perks is 7th, which means, as it stands, you would not be starting next to him. The gap's still increasing into versus Wets, it's almost a second. Everyone is on Wets now, with the exception of Spider. As is Jack, actually. I'll be back in a minute.
With conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets. So our fastest lap is a 1:20.3.
This is interesting. People are getting quick on wets. Inters are getting slightly slower, but not too much so. Yeah, you get one set of inters, one set of wets extra. Yeggies are tired. Ads is on a solid lap here, I tell you what. Ads is gonna go above me. No. Keep an eye on Ads, look what Ads has set. Ads has gone third. On wet.
Speed trap 187.5 miles per hour.
I'm gonna come out on the same set of wet, just in case the track massively improves. I know, but that time from Ads has worried me.
With conditions as they are, I suggest you take a set of full wets. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track.
Don't have much time actually. Are you on an outlaw, dude? Let's see. Let's see.
Can
tell that the rain's gone lighter now. Where's Perks? Where's Kieran? Oh. Owen's just gone third on wet.
Understood. Stop stopping this lap.
On what? That's Ched. Ched's out. That's huge. Five thousandths. I love that. As you run through the grid, inters, wets, inters, wets. I should still have. I don't think you'll have much of an advantage though, Kieran. No, I know, but I mean, I've got three sets of inters to use for the qualifying now. I'm only going to use two. And then I have a spare set of wets. No, I'm not. So start. Because I'll have a fresh set of inters for the race anyway, and then the set I've saved from quali. So I'll have two sets of inters for the race, which is all you need. It's exactly how I won last season, mate. It was pitting under a lap 8 safety car. That should be a fascinating Q3 anyway. Hello, baby. I'm probably going to start mediums.
Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions.
Yeah, track is drying. I don't think it will be dry. Oh, is this you in front of me, Spider? Yes. Smashed into the wall. Oh, inters feel so much nicer than wets. Did you just say womp womp to a 10? Yeah, I thought it was 10. Maybe Spider on laps now then, lads.
ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
Mm. I might be buying some new ones soon.
How much you say yours weigh, Kieran? 36?
34. I've seen ones, I'm not joking, go up to 64.
Kieran, that's where I have a problem, mate. I had that before, I wondered how it flew straight.
I got 132 earlier. It was on a... No, it was on a high scoreboard though, so the doubles and trebles are double the size.
Where were you guys actually playing to still have your headsets on? You just got a dartboard in your room or something.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
BRT Jacob P1. Kieran, to throw!
Yeah, I've got it.
Shut up.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
DRS now enabled. Kieran, quick, do you get penalty if you speed into pits?
Times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve.
It's dry for the end, by the way, lads. It's like Ventham, when me and you played the other day, I swear your highest score was when you bust. But lads, we're on our laps now, so it's not good. Thank you. So Red Bull 1-2. Spider. Jaeger. But Jaeger won't be pole. Can Jacob get... No, Jacob's last. Spider's got pole. Yeah. Why? Spider, can you stay in the race for a sec, please, mate? Spider, I need you to stay in the lobby, mate. Oh, damn it! I was gonna take him out into turn one. I kept asking you to stay in, and you left. Hello, Spider. Hello. Then fight the swingers can get a twin double slant until you go go go. No. Spider, have you got me muted? Spider, 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 spider. Quick, go and put the party invite on. Elliot. Hello. I went to take out DJ Perks and he just left, so I smashed myself in the wall. No, he's just died himself. I can imagine for snipes, this has got to be so confusing. Wait, I've just seen... What? What, light or heavy? I think it... Did it not get heavy towards the end? Okay. Chevrons! Fair enough. I speak to loads of different people who play speedway, and I met the guy with the coolest name I've ever heard of. There's somebody who I play with called Dragos. Shut it! Shocker. Where's this? Thank you. Oh God. Here we go. Okay, I have played darts for the equivalent of a week. Completely by myself. Stand like what? Stand like what? I've had my foot right against the oak so I can put my body far enough forward to be close to the dartboard. Is it not the oak? I thought it was called the oak. See, Venter, it sounds like a northerner who can't say hockey. I mean, I'm stood at the hockey. I thought it was hilarious, to be honest, Kieran. No, but there's no why, is there? There's been a what? Hey. Are we, what, 8 o'clock, Kieran? Like, when we're starting. I'll put 8. And put in at tier 1 ready up, we start the race at 2000. There you go. That's my one bit of admin work per week done. Kieran, what have you put the weather as? No, but it's showing as... Okay, it's custom. It's because it's showing as, like, sunny on the thing. Yeah. Alright, let's put it in a sec. What's everyone starting on? Wait, Spider, can you hear me now? Wait! Hi, Spider! Alright, let's go, lads. I've gone 2.2. Oh, please tell me you've put default on, Kieran. Oh God. Wow.
Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Dries definitely seem like the fastest time.
If it's like lap 4 or 5, I'd pick, but it's way too soon. Yeah, it makes sense for you. Oh Christ, yeah, because he started on... Oh, I don't know. That's clever. I think Justin nearly hit you, Owen nearly hit him. If Justin and Owen don't hit each other during the safety car, I'm honestly going to be amazed. Yeah, we all had to slow down. Oh my gosh. I think it could be in this lap. I don't think it will be, but I think it... I remember at the start of the game, it could have come in now, but... Or at least the start of one of the F1 games. Might have been 21 or 22. I prefer, there's no reason for the safety car to be out there. Yep. Blood thinks he's used two different tyres. The tyres don't cool down here. Stay in position until the green flags. 2.6. Jaeger thinks he's me. Go, he's gone. Oh, that was a shocker.
Green flag.
Yeah, Jack's pulled straight into the pits. I'm terrified right now. Did you just outbrake yourself into turn one or something? Yeah, just enough for him to sneak a gap. Have you had a crash with perks? Jaeger's got such a massive gap on him. I need it to rain as soon as possible. Exotic's behind me now, Spider, but he's on mediums. Ad's behind him. No threat of rain, which means it's going to be raining in the next 4 seconds. Oh my gosh. What?
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
What percent is that? That's on the pit. My gosh. What? Do not insult my man, Eli. Yes. FRTAMS.
It's his third time in BRT, I think.
I swear it's his third.
Oh no, it's Furious he's been in.
He can't make tier two.
Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
Rain in just over 10 minutes, by the way, lads. To get ahead of Owen. What's doing to you? What's Owen on? And exhausted, please. Down. What was exhausted on, please, mate? 14. I'm not a fan of the time model at all this game. Yeah, Justin's struggling on this road. You in DRS? Jaeger's pit! I know, but that's still quite early. They'll be quick as well if it does start raining. I'm faster than Owen, I need to get past him. It's the fact he's my teammate, if it does start raining, I'm going to have to either double stack or screw over my strategy. What's the gap between you two in front? Has he got DRS? Yeah, he does.
Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash.
Exotics pit.
We think we might see some rain. ETA about 15 minutes.
Dry is about 15 minutes. If it's a full safety car, I would have pit. Oh, for goodness sake, I've got ads behind me.
I didn't realise that. Oh, that's in the pits.
Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
You might lose three positions there, Spider. This is going to be a stream highlight for the season.
Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place.
Yes. That's one for the stream highlights. I'm faster than Justin as well. Jal, what's Justin's ERS, please, mate? What tyres is that on from Chungus? Is Chungus pitted? When did he pit? Oh god.
Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
Quick in the lead. Yeah, mate, lap 35. Because Justin's not going for the move, he's trying to build up his ERS. So he's in a position to overtake me at the end of the straight, he's just backing off. It's annoying because I'm trying to save the RS spider, but Justin's all over me. I can't. No, but he's not. He's saving. What percent's Justin on now, Joe? Yeah, he's gained 20% on me from being behind. And I can't back off and do my normally RS saving thing, because if I do, he slams into the back of me. Bye, Nicky. What percent size are you on, Spider? Justin's made a mistake. I think Owen's going to go for the move here. Go on, Spider. Go on, Spider. If you can get past Justin, do you want to work together? Just do. Do you remember Abu Dhabi last season? Yeah, exactly. Jal, who's the first guy on fresh tyres, please? What position is he? Is he the McLaren behind? Right, what car's Jaeger again? Oh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna warn you, I'm gonna deliberately be braking early to try and gain the RS. No, but I mean, I back off like 2 seconds before braking. Enough. Ventham, you're on a pad as well, right? Okay, Kiwi Ventham, is it just me or does this track hurt the most of any track on pad? It's my palms. So, mate, any track on the game is easier for me than this. This is the one, it really gets my palms. Let me know on the straight what percent tyres you're on, please, Father. Yes, light tyres. Okay, yeah, I'm on two higher than you on all of them then. Is Exotic sick? If it does it what it does in qualifying and we can pit straight away, that's fine. If it does, like, if it takes 7 laps to go to Inters.
Looks like rain is inbound and we're expecting,
rain is inbound and we're expecting it around 5 minutes. No, that's what I've just a second been told. Rain Zimbabwe expecting 5 minutes. I'm gonna sit behind Justin. That light there, I'm just back. Chad's now got power. I wonder if Owen's got any damage, because he's been overtaken twice, and well, three times in the last three laps. I'm now getting concerned, I'm on 52% tyres. I'm going to be risking a puncture. I do. That's how not to take that corner, in case you want to lose further. Is my highest. I think you, yeah. You've got everyone on fresh tyres catching up. What lap was the VSC? 13? So now Jaeger pit 10. I think it was a while before. Because Spider had the lead for about... Actually, no, it might... Yeah, like, I swear Jaeger pit 10. I swear it came at 13. Everyone's now in DRS of each other, almost. No, we cut. This is going to be fascinating now. Please come as soon as possible. God, I was trying to sort my MFD mid-corner, went on the grass.
We've got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button.
I've not burnt that much. I've burnt like half a lap since the safety car.
Grip is probably dropping due to wear, so
I'm going for it. Oh, is that my fault? No, it is. What from who? Quicker than just in. Nope. I got lucky then not to take each other out. I'm gonna go for the move this far. I hope I can stay out long enough. I'm on 61% now. I'm going for the lead here. Yeah, now it's raining. He's now going for the lead.
That is the worst lap to pit. Or the best. If it goes into, like, on the exit of this corner, Owen has pulled a genius strategy. What tyres is he on? Wow. Yeah, it's nowhere near him, is it?
Come on, Justin.
Okay, be mindful of the conditions. The track's getting wetter. Recommend you stay out for now, though. We'll be much slower if we move on to Inters this early. Okay, the forecast suggests this rain's going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. Okay, dry seems like the best tyre for now.
Who's that?
Gap to your teammate behind is 22.1 seconds.
Okay, what's the box for Inters?
The rain's going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Dry's definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.
Keep me up. What's the gap between Kieran and Owen?
By 22.0 seconds. They're on a fresh set of Inters. They're in 13th place. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 32.1. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Oh god, Jaeger's about to come out in the lead here. Jaeger's in the lead. DRS is still enabled, right? I'm just trying to think, I've got like a lap to overtake Jaeger with DRS. He's got what, sorry? 14. Okay, good, I'm going for it. Owen's pit again. And retired. That is perfect. Absolutely perfect. I went for the lead, used on the IRS, while DRS is enabled, got the lead, and now it's been disabled. What's up, Jal? No. He's on a lap older tyres as well, so he should be 2 or 3 tenths a lap slower.
At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there.
I hope it doesn't.
Okay, conditions are going to keep. dominating for 10 minutes at least. Okay, not sure whether Dries or Inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, Dries or Inters. Right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time.
We're I think I've messed up. I've just pit to put fresh Inters on.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
It's how I won last season. It was four laps inside the circle. I was on 10% already.
Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
The what?
Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
I think you guys might have pulled the blinder gun on Wets.
Until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Pitting this lap then. Coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
I was so tempted to pit them for Wets.
Okay, conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
What to get for Dries? Box spider, box hearts.
Inters look on the best tyre for now.
Is that you at the back? What happened? Fair enough. You just further back the nose, but
Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
What percent are you on, Spider? Ten. Oh, I wish I hadn't put.
Inters look like the best tyre for now.
Kieran, you might as well commit to it now. You know it's only going to get wetter, and you're not going to lose anything. You're not going to lose anything. You're in, like, 14th as it is. It's not like you're going to finish third if you go for Inters. You might as well try something different.
Inters look like the best tyre for now.
I really wish I didn't pit after throwing away a win.
Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Inters and Wets will probably have similar pace at the moment.
Inters look like the best tyre for now.
I'm going to turn into a terrorist.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
I've got perks and exotic. Probably. Let me know when you go, Spider. I've thrown away a win. Jacob, mate, what are you doing? Bloody hell. Throwing away a win.
Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Who? Oh God. No way that side's in the lead. Lads has won this now, easy.
That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Lads, I swear, is the luckiest guy.
catching the car ahead, but remember,
what the?
We need to get to the end of the race on these tyres.
Yeah, I've never met someone so lucky as that. If you get on with it. Oh, dear. Genius. Hold on. Hold on. Oh dear. I would have definitely won this race as well. Oh!